This video is a video on how to determine your navigation system version. We've got a BMW 328i, but it would also match other similar model years. It's a 2012 BMW 328i. So on the radio menu right now, I'm going to click the navigation button on the iDrive controller. It's going to bring up the navigation screen. Once I'm there, I click the option button. It brings up this menu. Scroll all the way to the bottom. You'll see navigation system version. We select that. It pulls up a screen with all of our information.